What words mean paradox? Paradox refers to a statement or situation that contradicts itself or appears to be impossible. It is a type of logical puzzle that challenges our understanding of reality. Paradoxes can be found in literature, philosophy, mathematics, and science. They are often used to provoke thought and inspire creativity. Some famous examples include the liar paradox, the grandfather paradox, and the paradox of the heap.